So what has it been like for you these past few months? You guys have been done with your portion of it, but now you're just like waiting for it to actually get on air.
I've been anticipating it a lot. I mean, I've been really excited because this has been such a long time in the making, you know? Because to go from the actual idea to then the table reads to then the recording session to then the animation to, I mean, it's been a really long process, at least for me, because I'm not a part of anything but the recording.
Right.
So, I've just been like really excited and I've just been anticipating it so much. Like, I can't wait. My brother and me and all of our friends are just like really excited because I've only seen, you know, snippets of it. I've never actually
seen it. They haven't shown you the first two episodes?
No.
I
know. I need to hit that up because I want to see that.
You're like, Fox, I'm one of the stars of the show.
I'm actually, you know what? I'm actually kind of okay with that because I think I want to watch it like the night it actually was released. If I get to see it before, then that's awesome. But I'm definitely having a Napoleon Dynamite premiere cartoon party at my house.
Why not?
Why not?
And you can just get the truck they have here to cater it. Tots and quesadillas.
I have celiac, so I can't eat any
mind.
Of that.
Then never mind.
So I'm gonna say no. I'll take Rico's van.
Excellent.
Yeah.
Why not?
Not eating any quesadillas.
Yeah. So what do you want to say to the fans who have been waiting for this thing? I mean, obviously they're very excited.
The fans. Where would we be without you? I just want to thank you for staying true to us for like 8 years. And we finally have a gift to give to you, which is this show. So we hope you like it, because we do. And it's so much fun. And we just want to do this forever. So watch it.